second on the free with that performance. Remember, she was sixth after a disappointing short program. But now, second in the short program for Japan, Fumi Suguri, former silver medalist in the World Championships back in 2006. So we'll start with a Lutz Tolu combination. And the flip, sure, confident. Spiral sequence, level 4 on that. Really motoring into this, Lutz. Beautiful. She's now into the second half of the program. Fabulous bit of footwork. Well, really good performance, not flawless, but certainly a very good skate from Fumi Suguri. Second in the short, she finished third overall in the free skate, and that was good enough to get her into second place. A mention for Jenna McCorkill, who was fourth after a brilliant short program, but didn't have a great skate in the free. Eighth she was in the free, and finished seventh overall. And Carolina Kostner, of course, in the background. Fourth after the short. And then down to seventh, would you believe? The other way around.